Hello, today on Be Well Bites, we're gonna be making apple cinnamon oatmeal cups. This is a simple item that you could have as a breakfast or as a snack. So we got a few things going on here. We have our dry ingredients. So I have 3 cups of old fashioned oatmeal that I'm gonna be adding a teaspoon of baking powder as well as a teaspoon of cinnamon. And we're just gonna let those dry ingredients hang out there for there now. And then I have 1.5 cups of milk that we're gonna be combining our wet ingredients together. 1 teaspoon of vanilla, 1/4 cup of maple syrup, 1/2 cup of applesauce, give it that good apple flavor. And then about 2 tablespoons of almond butter. You could always use peanut butter if that's what you prefer at home. And then 2 tablespoons of ground flaxseed. Yes, these are going in the wet ingredients. We're following the recipe. And then I have about 1/4 cup of diced apple. I left the peel on. You can use whatever flavor, type of apple that you prefer. I left the peel on because who wants to take off the peel. Okay, so I'm gonna add about 1/2 of that, so about 1/8 cup to the wet ingredients, and then I'll leave the rest on that we'll use just to top for the baked oatmeal cups. So I'll whisk together the wet ingredients, then we're gonna combine them with our dry ingredients, get them all scooped up in the pan, bake them in the oven for 350 for about 1/2 hour, and then we'll show you our final product. Okay, so I have the wet ingredients, we got whisked together. The almond butter was a little bit stubborn, but we got it. So we'll add those to our dry ingredients. Again, our dry ingredients were just our 3 cups of oats and a little bit of cinnamon and the baking powder. So we'll just mix them until they're combined, and then we'll get them ready to scoop into our prepared cupcake tin. There's all kinds of different flavor variations that you can make of this. So this one, we're doing an apple cinnamon one, but you could always do like a banana peanut butter, a chocolate chip. You can do a pecan, all kinds of different directions that you can go with it. And if you want to make it something like a breakfast item, you could always add a little bit of protein, something like protein powder. Could always add a little bit of extra protein for you. So we're just gonna scoop this up into our cupcake tins, and then we're gonna top it with our remaining diced apple. And then, like I said, we will bake it in the oven for about 1/2 hour at 350, and we'll show you our final product.